law for Mississippi drivers who fail to take care of their traffic tickets. The state won't suspend your driver's license anymore, but don't ignore your court dates. Local 24 News reporter Rebecca Butcher is live in South Haven to explain how this new law works. Rebecca.
Yeah, good evening, Richard. Well, while there's no possibility that your driver's license can be suspended or revoked for not paying attention to those traffic tickets, if you don't show up to your court date, you could actually face a bigger problem, the possibility of being arrested. Now, according to a South Haven municipal court judge, people ignoring those traffic tickets and also ignoring the court dates is a growing issue here in South Haven. On July 1st, Mississippi courts can now no longer suspend driver's licenses for failing to appear in court for a ticket, but they also can issue a warrant. Now, South Haven police say over 1,600 letters are out for people with those warrants. They say that is an average number. Those people can participate in the city's Safe Surrender program. This is where people can make arrangements with the judge to possibly have that warrant dismissed. But authorities are warning people just because your license can no longer be suspended for tickets, an arrest warrant for the same oversight will be actually costing you more in time and money, especially a headache if you're trying to get a new job, and can also cost you other expenses.
They were getting pulled over and stopped, find out they have a warrant, so their car's getting towed, they're having to have people come get their children. So the Safe Surrender was decided upon years ago.
Yeah, and the courts are actually giving drivers two chances to get these tickets settled and out of the way so they won't be a problem for you. It won't be on your mind. The first time is when you get your first court date. The second time comes 3 weeks later when you get a second notification about that first missed court date. Now, tonight at 10, we'll be reaching out to drivers and getting their reaction. Reporting live in South Haven, Mississippi, Rebecca Butcher, Local 24 News.